Hi everybody, welcome to day two of my sheet pan meals for the week. And tonight I am doing sweet and spicy salmon with asparagus, but I'm not using salmon today. My family wanted some trout tonight, so we are having a little bit of trout. And I'm just putting the finishing touches on my, sorry, that's just what was in my. You don't want that line, Jazz. It wouldn't be no good for you. We'll use the other half of it. I'm just getting my lime ready here. Just the finishing touches of our sauce. And sometimes it doesn't want to fit in. There we go. So I'm using Epicure's citrus press. I don't know if you can see how much lime is going in there, but a fair amount of lime juice going in. Now in my sauce for the fish, I have a quarter of a teaspoon of lime. It's a little bit more than that, but we like it limey, that's okay. And I have some of the package, the sweet garlic chicken package. Epicure's amazing product. Oh my gosh, this came out and my family loved it. We've had it on chicken, we've had it on salmon, we've done it with as a wing sauce, we've used it as a stir fry sauce. Just about any way you can imagine it, we've tried it. So, going to take the sauce now. There you go, the oven's ready. You'll see I have a second dish over here. I'm not a huge, huge, crazy fish or Brussels sprout person. So I have a second. I'm using the quarter sheet pans tonight instead of the full sheet pan because I don't want their fish on my chicken flavor. So I am using my quarter sheet pans and my quarter liners. And in here, like I said, there's the seasoning, there's honey, soy sauce, oil, and lime juice. Now it says you can add some hot sauce. We are not crazy hot people here. My husband uses a seasoning that is called Tony's. It's from the States, and he's got a kicked up kind of seasoning. So he can add that later if he wants to. But I think a little bit of this zing is going to come from this lime. I can smell it. It smells lovely. So there you go. That is fish ready to go in. And on my other one, I have some, just cut up some potatoes, some red peppers, and I have chicken done with the same sweet garlic chicken sauce. And I think on my potatoes, I'm just going to put, I've put some of Epicure's minced garlic in an old grinder so that I could just kind of spice up my potatoes that way. So anyway, I'm going to put this in the oven at 425. For it says 15 to 18 minutes for the fish. The chicken should say 20 minutes, I believe, on the package. Let me just look here for when you're doing chicken. Same, 15, 16 to 18 minutes. So there we go. We should be back in about 18 minutes with dinner ready. Easy as that. There'll be very little cleanup because I'm using Epicure's quarter sheet pans and the liners. So as you can see, my quarter sheet pans look brand new still, and I've used them a ton of times. So there we go. Let's get that in the oven because everything smells lovely, and we'll see you in a little bit.